You're not rewarded in WWE for sitting back and waiting. This superstar did things on their own terms, and that's why they're the champ.
That hard work and determination certainly has paid off for them, Corey, but the challenger has put in that same effort. It'll be a close contest.
An unyielding showing of authority, no two ways about it.
Clothesline! Spot.
Hey, we're all getting free tickets to the gun show.
Kick to the back.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
And he heads out of the ring. No count outs, no worries.
Incoming! Cross landing! Powerbomb!
You have to question what kind of malintent is behind a powerbomb with that much force. Penny predicament. He kicks out before two.
Looking to secure an early victory.
I had that well scouted.
First fall, the most important one in a 2 out of 3 match?
Some people see it that way, but it's obviously the second fall that really counts. The first fall can be a confidence boost, but the second one is the one that gets your hand raised.
Big forearm. Bang!
He turns it around. Driven into the barricade.
He moves just in time.
Oh, man, what a boot. Oh, colliding with the barricade.
Champ looking worn out.
Yeah, the physical price of the Extreme Rules stipulation is really starting to show now.
Gets put into the barricade.
Just one step ahead.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Oh, my, what a splash. Is it enough? The cover!
Almost beat the champ.
He just kicked out by a fraction of a second.
Slip. Bruising attack to the stomach.
Ooh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Real European uppercut.
Check out this power. Way up high. High cross. Does he get it here?
As close to three as you could possibly get without the bell ringing.
Uh-oh. Oh, the power, the strength.
Dodged right on cue.
Right to the gut.
Just defenseless as the momentum is against him.
Yeah, he's really being put to the test.
Hits to the core like that'll render you useless.
Flat out.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside. Powerless position to be in right now. The champ any worse. That should do it right there. Shoulder up before the count.
I was not expecting that from him at this point.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring. Fishing for something beneath the ring.
He's got the slugger in hand and is ready to go to work.
What a shot. Good timing.
Fireman's carrying.
Up and five!
We can have a new champion!
Makes a cover! He starts it off with an early fall.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Goes. Punch. Nasty.
And he said, you're not getting me with that this time.
He's ejected from the ring.
To not even get a two count at this point.
It's deep, and I don't think it's playable.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Oh, man. Moved at the right time.
Oh, one wicked attack after another.
Oh. You better have an aptitude for pain, because we're going to the cover with the title on the line.
New champion. New champion.
Title change. We have change.
Here is your winner and new Alliance Classic champion, the Saint Nicholas.
A brutal loss for our now former champion.
Safe to say things did not go to plan here tonight.
Yeah.